six beers if there's only four of us?
That's an easy question, Courtney. And so we can each have one, and then I can have two more.
You don't just be throwing bottles, that's littering.
Well, you know what, Tony? I think your mom already littered when she put your ugly ass on the planet.
Danny, you're on fire tonight.
Isn't this so much better than just staying home and passing out candy all night?
Yeah, this is way more fun.
Yeah, I know. Don't you think so, Rachel?
Rach.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you know, I'm having a good time and all, but I kind of wish I stayed home to help my mom.
Are you kidding me right now? I bring all of you guys here to my uncle's property with my tent that we're all gonna stay in, right? And I would rather it just be me and her so I could do her, but no, I offered it out to all of you guys. And you want your mommy.
I brought the marshmallows.
Thanks, Courtney, it was nice, but I still think Anthony here wants to be with his mommy.
I mean, I know, Danny, but I mean, I just feel...
Why don't you go make yourself useful and set up the tent, you little punk? Okay, what? I wasn't that mean to him. He has to grow up.
He's a nice guy. You don't have to be an ass.
He's the one being ungrateful, so just shut up. Sorry, I didn't mean it. You know I love you.
I know. I think I'm gonna go help him set up the tent.
What's up her ass?
You know, I just don't want Danny to think I don't like him.
Why would you like him? He's being a jerk.
Well, if he's such a jerk, then why don't you just break up with him?
I don't know. He's a good guy deep down, but he gets frustrated sometimes.
I mean, it's not like I don't want to be here. It's just, I don't want my mom to be alone on Halloween. We pass out candy with each other every year.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I'm gonna go make some s'mores. You want one?
Sure.
That about?
It was nothing.
That was nothing? You guys were touching hands. And you called him sweet. That's not nothing.
He was just telling me he didn't want to hurt your feelings.
You like him, don't you?
Danny, no, I swear.
I'm gonna kill
him. No!
Take it from me?
Love is a burning thing.
What are you talking about?
And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet.